Guys, we're back. In today's video, I'm trying to get to Division 2 in an arena, because I don't play arena that much. Make sure to drop a like, subscribe if you enjoy me trying to play arena. Let's get on into it. So, we readied up. So, is any of my... None of my friends are on right now, just me. So there's a cheat to look at these while in arena. Go to the news and tap on legendary quest and it goes ranger to the quests. Open League Division 1. So yes, I am in Division 1, because I never play Fortnite Arena. Okay. So, in today's video, I want to try and get the exotic Flintlock. I've heard a few YouTubers saying it's pretty dang insane. Apparently it's called the Flintlock, so... It should be right here. I'm pretty sure. Okay. Yeah, here's Ragnarok, Viking Missile. Okay. So it's over here at the end of the map. So I can, I have 80 points right here, 80 points. That needs to be at 250. So, you get, I'm pretty sure 20 points per kill. And all that, I'm not so sure. Oh, why do I have 50 gold? How am I supposed to friggin' buy an exotic with 50 gold? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's glitching. I'm not sure. Hopefully it doesn't actually mean I have 50 gold. If it does, this will dang suck. Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's Raggy. Ragnarok or whatever. Does he have the Flintlock? No. He does not. He does not have a Flintlock. Or whatever. It's called. I really thought he had it. We gotta... So I do have to remember I'm playing ranked or arena. Let's grab a shoddy. The NPC is dancing. Oh my god, what is my aim? I just wasted 25 freaking dang gun. Oh my kid has aimbot. Holy cow! That guy just aimbotted me. I'm at 5 dang health. Well, I have a shield. And a medkit. So I'm gonna play this a little bit smarter, because I'm in, ranked, or whatever. I'm gonna play this smart. I'm just trying to get the wood so I have, so I can build if I get in a big fight. I'm pretty sure an enemy player was here. Ooh, a legendary chest. Ooh, oh my, that's damn nice looking. Might be asking why I switched a green heavy for a gray AR. It's because heavy ARs, honestly, in my opinion, suck. And heavy AR is like the worst type of AR ever added in Fortnite. I mean, it's good for a far range, but then it's super slow shooting. But then it does more damage. Like a purple or gold one does 45 to the 41, I'm pretty sure, to the body. I'm not sure. We got 500 wood. Oh, 500 is the absolute max. Okay. That's cool. We have achieved a war wagon. Now let's head towards the safe zone. In our little war wagon. Oh, we got 60 hype. Oh my, our car is so horrible. Are we? Oh, we're missing a tire. That's just great. Green XP going up there. Let's drive slower than our, than running over to it. Let's jump out. Do this. Drop that. I feel like I'm doing super good. Oh, the trunk! The trunk opened. That must be an update. If it's damaged enough while you're driving, the trunk will open up. Well, that's pretty cool. But let it come on. Oh God. I do not want to die. Come on, we can get out of here. Too salty. Let's get out here. Now let's heal up. Get some extra health. Get back in it and head towards safe zone. So I'm not gonna, okay, I am gonna grab this med kit. Oh my God. I just got some 30 more height. So now we're at 170. No use. Ooh, oh man. I dropped it for a purple SMG, I know that. But sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. And I need a sniper. Let's break the slurp truck so no one else can get it. Or not. Nah, let's just leave it. It's gonna be top 10 in a minute. I might get this dub first try. Holy God. I might have got myself, trapped. Well, I might be dead. Well, this is all for today's video. Make sure to drop a like, subscribe if you enjoyed, and see you next time.